Phentermine is a sympathomimetic anorectic agent used as a short-term adjunct therapy that is included in a regimen of weight reduction in cases of exogenous obesity. In this video, let's find found. What is phentermine? What is phentermine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking phentermine? How does phentermine work? How to use phentermine? What is phentermine? Phentermine, with several brand names including Ionamin and Sentis, is a medication used together with diet and exercise to treat obesity. It is taken by mouth for up to a few weeks at a time, after which the benefits subside. It is also available as the combination phentermine/topiramate. Phentermine was approved for medical use in the United States in 1959. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 181st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is phentermine used for? Phentermine is indicated, alone or in combination with topiramate, as a short-term adjunct, not pass a few weeks, in a regimen of weight reduction based on exercise, behavioral modifications, and caloric restriction in the management of exogenous obesity for patients with an initial body mass index, BMI, greater than 30 kg per square meter or greater than 27 kg per square meter in presence of other risk factors such as controller hypertension, diabetes, or hyperlipidemia. Contraindication. Phentermine is contraindicated for users who have a history of drug abuse, are allergic to sympathomimetic amine drugs, are taking a monoamine oxidase inhibitor, MAOI, or have taken one within the last 14 days, have cardiovascular disease, hyperthyroidism, or glaucoma, are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding. Side effects. The primary side effects of the drug are gastrointestinal related and include dry mouth, unpleasant taste, diarrhea, constipation, vomiting, pharmacodynamic. It is reported that the main mechanism of action of phentermine is the generation of appetite suppression, maybe due to the increase in leptin, but it is considered that other mechanisms should be involved. Some reports have indicated that the weight loss effect is mainly due to the increase in resting energy expenditure. In clinical studies where phentermine was used as a monotherapy and as combination therapy, this drug has shown an average weight loss of 3.6 kg when compared with the placebo in 2 to 24 weeks. Patients treated with phentermine also showed increased maintenance of the weight after treatment discontinuation. As well, even though it is a derivative of the amphetamines, it has not been registered to produce any of the effects of amphetamine, such as central nervous system stimulation, elevation of blood pressure, tachyphylaxis, or QTC prolongation. Mechanism of action. Phentermine is an indirect-acting sympathomimetic agent that acts by releasing noradrenaline from the presynaptic vesicles in the lateral hypothalamus. This increase in noradrenaline concentration in the synaptic cleft results in the stimulation of beta-2 adrenergic receptors. Phentermine is classified as an indirect sympathomimetic due to the increase in the level of norepinephrine, dopamine, and its indirect effect towards serotonin. Some reports have indicated that phentermine inhibits the neuropeptide Y, which is a principal signaling pathway for the induction of hunger. This combined effect produces a continuous flight response in the body, which reduces the hunger signal as this state is an immediate need for energy. Lastly, some reports have indicated that phentermine is a weak inhibitor of monoamine oxidase, but this mechanism does not tend to produce a clinically significant response. Half-life. The mean terminal half-life of phentermine is reported to be of approximately 20 hours. In conditions where there is acidic urine, pH 5, the elimination half-life is of 7 to 8 hours. Dose. Obesity. Short-term, few weeks, adjunctive use as part of weight reduction regimen based on exercise, behavioral modification, and caloric restriction in management of exogenous obesity for patients with initial body mass index, BMI, greater than or equal to 30 kg square meter or greater than or equal to 27 kg per square meter in presence of other risk factors, e.g., controlled hypertension, diabetes, hyperlipidemia. Adjust dosing according to patient's needs to achieve adequate response with lowest effective dosage. Adipex-p or generic. 15 to 37.5 mg/day PO in single daily dose or divided Q12HR before breakfast or 1 to 2 hours after breakfast. Lomera. Typical dose is 8 mg POTID 30 minutes before meal. Safety advice. Teratogenic effects pregnancy category X phentermine is contraindicated during pregnancy because weight loss offers no potential benefit to a pregnant woman and may result in fetal harm. That's all the information about phentermine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.